Melanie Schindler coming in. Emily Rulak from Painesville, Minnesota. And Kimberly from Grand Forks, North Dakota.
Great Saturday morning for a run along the Greenway in downtown Grand Forks on this Saturday morning. The 10-mile, 10K, and 5K run organized by Grand Forks Running. Had almost over 200 runners signed up for today's events. You can check out the results at gfrunning.com and click on results to get a list of all the runners and their times. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.